Yo, I love these Mayhem commercials. New Law and Order is back. Yeah, I am at the beginning of an edible. Who are you doing? Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog. So it's lightly snowing. Nothing. They didn't do my entrance. I've got on the list for our landscaper. If it gets to be anything, if not, just call and be like, no need to come. I don't think it's going to be anything. I think other places are getting it drastically. Happy Friday. We made it. How you doing? I had an edible last night. It's wonderful. Not the best tasting, but it feels great. Shout out to JK Distro. Had a rainbow rope, 1,280 milligrams. Yeah, girl. Yeah, girl. Where's my phone? Oh, right there. Okay, so it's starting to look like something. Send my office. I'm like, okay. I guess changing. I heard my dad this morning when I didn't see the hell he doing. Let him know I'll take care of the snow. Not cleaning it, but having someone to come and do it. Yeah, it's starting to. Yeah. I mean, the path that was done around the house is still there. It's clean. This is light. It's not really. Yeah. It's not sticking yet. Alexa, what time will it stop snowing?
Good morning, Samantha. It's snowing right now. You can expect about 1.54 inches.
I asked when it. Okay. Alexa, around what time will it stop snowing? You want to tell me how much inches?
It's snowing right now. You can expect about 1.54 inches.
She's like, bitch, that's how. Okay, Alexa. She's like, bitch, didn't I just tell you how much inches? Friday. Happy Saturday, girl. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Good morning, Samantha. Right now, it's 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 26 degrees.
Jesus. I'm going to Costco with my brother. Let's go.
really am. Talking my shit like I'm really him. Hold up. Look, walking this bitch like, hey. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, hey. I'm really him, don't believe me, come and see me. Got three wishes from my genie, now I'm on your local TV. Y'all don't talk about demons, say she wanna come and see me. When I'm in a local city, I'm like, pause though. Please step aside so they can see me. And I walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him. I'm the realest from my city, that's on money, that's on TV, that's on mamas. Nigga, don't believe me, come and see me. I been dodging all that fake. All these niggas working broke, but I been getting paid. All that know me from the street. Back to for what feature, that's like every other week. Talk behind my back, I kick my feet up, have a seat. Cause at the end of the day, all these watching me as I walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, hold up. No, walking this bitch like, hey. Yeah, I'm really here.
She always had germs. Multitasking again. A lot in her journal.
Trying to find a movie to watch. I'm up to date on Sisters. So I don't need to watch that. So I'm watching Night Swim. I was watching it. I've had it on before, and I saw the beginning, but I didn't see all of this. So far, it's interesting. It's got my attention. Hope y'all having a good weekend. That shit about to wind back.
My headspace, been weaker. It's been waiting for the right day, like the right day ever comes. Now it's Friday, and I.
Good morning. Yeah. Make myself some breakfast. Happy Sunday. Hell, I'm watching. You know what I'm saying? Like, some stuff be on in the background. But like, what the fuck is this? Y'all having too much sex. I mean, I like it, but this is just too much. Y'all, this is weird. It's like, what's the storyline in this shit? This is called Out of Hand on Tubi. When an author and her husband escaped to a secluded cabin to finish her latest... Oh, that's what it's about? To finish her latest novel, The Fabric of Reality Unravels... with murderous consequences. It's 22. Goodbye. See y'all in the next vlog.